Good evening. No. Let's make that great evening. What a great evening it has been, and just exciting to hear all that has happened. You know, have you ever noticed that the smaller the word, the more powerful it can be? You ever notice that? Take the words yes or no. Words we all used to hear when we were kids, as parents affirmed us, or frankly kept us safe or out of harm's way. When we were older, many of us heard the words or said the words, I do. And that carried a power and significance all their own as lives changed, sort of mine did, forever. On your tables, you've got a card or a sheet of paper. It's got the word us. Us is empowering. Small word, just two letters. But a powerful word and really a reflection of the underpinnings of this campaign this year. That's what it was all about. In fact, it's how we achieved the goal tonight. The us in this room and back at our branches, we've empowered each other to get to the goal tonight. In sharing our story across the community, we've inspired business leaders, neighbors, friends, families to support our cause. And in doing so, the us that makes us, the us that makes up the entire Lumen campaign, will help empower those in need to overcome the obstacles that stand in their way of finding their potential. Such a small word. So much power. Isn't that incredible? And speaking for the trustees, we are truly incredibly grateful to each and every one of you in this room for the part you've played to empower the people around you and, frankly, build a better us. We look forward to and are proud to work alongside you as we move our mission forward throughout the year ahead. In fact, and you're the first to hear this, all right. Today, the trustees are kicking off an initiative to reach further into our community, to tell our great story, to centers of influence to help prepare for our future. There'll be more to come. So enjoy the rest of your evening, have a safe ride home, and great evening.